Good evening and welcome back to Fox 23 News at 9. I'm Zach Siminar. Today, new Southern Miss Athletic Director Jeremy McClain announced the hiring of new softball coach Brian Levan. Levan comes from Belmont University in Nashville to become the 9th head coach in Lady Eagles history. Levan spent the last 3 years at Belmont, where he was 21 games over 500. There he helped the Bruins advance to their first OVC tournament in program history. Southern Miss's John Warren has been named the Conference USA Field Male Athlete of the Year. The senior out of Virginia advanced to the NCAA Indoor Championships, finishing 6th in the triple jump in the outdoor season at the national championships. Warren finished 4th in the triple jump, breaking a school record and personal best of 55 feet 1 inch at the outdoors. On Sunday, the road to a national title ratchets up a notch for the Mississippi State Bulldogs in the College World Series. The Dogs open with Auburn in the nightcap of a Sunday night doubleheader in Omaha. It won't be the first time in Omaha for Chris Lemonis, but it will be his first go-around as a head coach in this situation.
Probably a different, unique situation where you have a team that was here last year and a new coach. So our kids have been, you know, really focused on getting back here.
We know we're just facing a great opponent, an opponent that's familiar with us, and we're familiar with them, and it'll be a great game to be able to go out there and compete. But we do know we're playing a hot team that's coming in and playing well.
MSU senior Jake Mangum has been named the 2019 Senior Class Award winner for the sport of baseball. Now, in order to be eligible to win this award, they must be not only a Division I senior, but also have notable achievements in the community, classroom, while in competition. Also have to have good character. Mangum was a second team All-American and was also an early round draft choice of the New York Mets in last week's Major League Baseball draft. 24 hours after the St. Louis Blues won their first title in franchise history, the Toronto Raptors took good notes and did the very same thing. Toronto able to fend off a late Golden State push, turn a 114-110 victory to win the series 4-2. Kyle Lowry, Pascal Siakam, huge for the Raps, each netting 26 apiece, while Fred VanVleet and Kawhi Leonard teamed up for 44. Leonard was named the NBA Finals MVP for the second time in his career after taking the award home in 2014. While with San Antonio.
You just got to go take the guys you got and go play and manage it the best you can. We made some additions to the team. We thought we could be good.
I text Kyle probably a day later or the day that I got traded and told him, let's go out and do something special. I know your best friend left. I know you're mad, but, let's make this thing work out.
You know, it's kind of still surreal. It hasn't hit me yet. And, you know, I'm still kind of in this moment of just like, you know, is this real yet? And for me, just I'm happy to be able to say I'm a champion, and it's been a long time coming.
Now, Golden State actually led last night's Game 6, but much changed late in the third quarter. That's when Klay Thompson came down awkwardly after a dunk attempt. Diagnosis not good. It's a torn ACL for Thompson. It'll put the dynamic shooting guard out for up to 12 months. He dazzled, scored 30 points at the time he left the court for good. Warriors were riddled by injuries throughout their playoff run. Thompson, Kevin Durant, DeMarcus Cousins all suffering serious injuries throughout the last couple of months.